And you know,
this is how you feel.
This is how the organizer probably feels, because it's really a beautiful chair and it deserves more love. But
yeah, okay. So there was a question about chairs. Perhaps you would you still remember it?
Yeah, it's not so bad. It's just a very, very unusual chair. It's very big, and it's. I'm, you know, I'm more IKEA kind of person. IKEA.
No, because I came and I tried, and I feel that that one was better for me. I just tried.
You have the green, yeah?
No,
the other one, yeah?
Everybody has different ones. This is what is interesting.
No, I just asked for a normal chair, and they gave me something, and it was identified it was an IKEA chair. So, yeah, this is my kind of taste. I think the green chairs, it's really very special, and there is, like, a logo and everything, the branding, and it's really, really spectacular. So I can understand. It's not very often, it's very unpleasant. You invite someone, you know, a home, and, for example, you baked a beautiful cake, you put in, like, you know, your wife spent all day baking it in the oven, and you also bought some cheap chocolate, you know, and you go for the tea, and then you say, so would you like the cake? And he looks at the cake, he's like, no, I just have the chocolate. And you know,
this is how you feel.
This is how the organizer probably feels, because it's really a beautiful chair and it deserves more love. But I mean, you know, at the end of the day, we want to focus on the game and, if possible, to have the usual chair.
So somehow you feel like more like in the office, like you're working really, not relaxing.
Like at home, and just always used to the same kind of chair. And this one is very big, and you know, maybe if I would be the king or something, I would be there. But right now, I'm just a participant of candidates, so more modest.
Yeah.